Hey there, how are you? Are you looking to extract email addresses from the Google search? Let me help. I'll just keep it short and simple. First of all, you need an extension. Just click the three dots, more tools, extensions. Just click this hamburger menu and open Chrome Web Store. Right here, email extractor. That's it. There you go. You just have to add this. I've already added this. You can see that. Once you install that, we're good to go. Now we'll have to make our search. If you want to extract email addresses from Google search, it's important for you to learn some Google search queries, specialized search queries that help you fetch good number of data for free. So here we go. For example, you need real estate email addresses, real estate brokers. Just for example, now let's add your target region. For instance, I say New York, and then the provider at gmail.com. You can add others as well, like at hotmail.com, and we are done. You just click enter. You see 179 emails extracted in just one click. Now you can see that I have this top 100 listing showing on my page. That's because I've done that setting particularly. When you do this search, you'll get the top 10 listing. So if you want to get as much data as possible in one go, you just have to click this gear icon. See all search settings. And here you will have this bar up over at 10. You just have to bring it to 100 and then just save it. Then you are good to go. When you do that, you'll have this 100 listing open, and just we see it fetches the emails automatically. You just have to download the file .txt, and there we go. We have got the emails. I hope you like the tool. You just have to keep changing the keywords and the providers and all for every search, and you may even change the region, and you will have multiple results, and obviously within few seconds you would be able to gather thousands of emails. So it's quite an amazing technique that you should use to do email extraction. Just one thing to remember: after email extraction, you are not going to shoot the emails because it will blacklist your IP or SMTP server. So for that, there are three steps. The first one is email extraction, second one is verification, and the third one is sending. So whenever you extract the emails, you will have to verify that. For email verification, I have more videos that you must watch. And one more thing, if you're looking for a paid tool that does all the extraction automatically for you, so here's one. Let's email extract studio. This is an amazing tool. Just for example, I just got through this. It is a paid tool, not very much expensive. You just have to click email extractor, then just click Google search. You just have to type your keyword, as many as you can. Real estate broker, real estate agent. Just pick the city, New York, just like we did. You can pick the country as well, or if you want particular, you can pick the city, and there we go. We just have to click OK, and it starts searching for us. So this is also an amazing tool that you must check out. See, it has started fetching the results. So it is an amazing tool. You must check out that as well. If you want to buy this tool, link is in the description. I've bought the ultimate business license for this. In this license, I got all three of these, like email extractor, verifier, sender. If you don't need the sender or a verifier, you can just go for email extractor. It's $39 maybe. You can check out the pricing. Link is in the description. As per your convenience, your preferences, and obviously how it serves your business purpose, you can pick the subscription depending on that. I hope you like the tool, you like this technique. Let me know if you like the content. Don't forget to like and share this video and comment on that. And if you are new to this channel, please make sure to subscribe and click the bell icon so you can get the regular updates. Have a good day.